Andy Lewis in the number one starting spot. Eddie Hawkins on the outside in car number 35. Tommy Catalano in car number 54 inside of row number two. He's had a couple of second place runs, but no wins this year. He is starting on the bottom end. Catalano on car number 54 in the bottom part of the Speedway. Eddie Hawkins back here in the 86th. Here's Catalano. He drops the hammer going down the back straightaway. And he looks on to the inside. But Lewis moves it. A 21-41 out left, quick time, bottom part of the Speedway. Here is Tommy Catalano on the bottom part of the Speedway. Tommy up there, he's got about a half car advantage, and now Lewis on the outside, and now coming up real quick.
All the time. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're set to go.
grabs up that lead. Look at Leedy, dirt tracks it down into turn number one, and he almost got in a little bit of trouble coming off that number two corner. Maybe Catalano back there in the number four spot running second. It is the coming off of turn number two. Now they move down the back straightaway. Carroll with a quick shot out of the inside. Carroll with a good run out of the inside part of the speedway. Mike Leedy right back there at number three crossing. Quick as lap of the entire night. A 20.09 on that last lap. And now Carroll looking down out of the inside. Here is Leedy with a full head of steam coming off of turn two. He crossed in on the one down there back freeway. On 2013 on that last lap. Quick times being turned in on these American retailers. Down the back straightaway. They go to South trying to take that run up onto the inside. Rather Darrell Lewis in the number 10 car. Trying to come up on the outside. Mike trying to get a hole shot coming out of turn number four. He's going down the back straightaway. A 2018 on the last lap around. Let's see what they put on this time around. Moving down into turn number one, ready to work off in turn number two. Going down the back straightaway. Good win for him. Darrell Lewis Jr. in the number two spot. It's going to be